Hello and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Larissa and today I'm going to react to the new episode from The Walking Dead World Beyond. I just saw the previously on part and it all came back to me because last episode I was talking about Elton and Percy. I barely remembered their names. But I just saw the previously on thing and then I realized what happened. Huck was the one who shot Percy. Elton found Percy and then in the end She radioed them. Elton wanted to answer and then Percy was like, no, she's the one that shot me. And that's kind of where their storyline ended. So I think we're going to see them back in this episode. I believe you already saw it in the preview, so I'm quite sure about that. Honestly, I never had an episode before from this show where I said this was really good, apart from one episode, I think, where Percy came into everything and the one where he betrayed them, sort of. So I'm not gonna say I have high hopes for this one, but I am quite excited to see Percy and Elton back, so I'm excited for that. If you want to see my Walking Dead World Beyond episodes early, or you want to see them uncut, you can check out my Patreon, the link's in the description. Also, my Squid Games reactions are on there if you want to see them early, so make sure to check that out if you want that. And then now I'm going to react to the Walking Dead World Beyond episode 3 from season 2. That's... who's that? Oh, what are they making? Art. Okay. So some weird artsy people are doing that to walkers. Probably new characters in the show. There they are. Percy looks a little better. Because he was on the edge of dying in the previous episode.
Because we found Teresa, like, out of the blue. Teresa?
The horse?
She seems like a Teresa.
That's the people, right? Oh god. He really just runs up to them? Oh, I guess he's back home.
To send you off in that time.
Oh, he didn't even know.
Imagine what you did. What I did to try and fix it.
Being pulled from active duty work and decontamination. All the souvenir you brought back.
Occupational hazard.
Oh, I thought she did that before.
Maybe we can have dinner. Just think about it.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
Now I wonder what this backstory is. But I guess we are going to find out this season. I mean, it's the last season, so they can't leave us with questions. Come on.
Counting these two and all their food should be cake.
What?
Wait, whoa, what? Why do you need to do that?
They have what we need.
What did you think the plan was?
They seem like good people.
So did Hawk. Turned out she was only good at shooting people.
I mean, yeah.
Not us.
I knew he wasn't gonna agree with it.
I know this is a bad idea. My brain and my friend both reject it. But looks like my stomach's calling the shots. And my heart may be in line with my stomach, so
what the hell are you talking about? Ellie just wants food.
It's not a bother.
He's too sweet for this world. But what is Percy's plan? Because I don't trust this.
I'm Asha. This is my brother, Dev.
Name is, Percy. No.
Percy? Hey!
Rocco! Oh, hey, 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 okay. Sorry. This is, Wes. He was. That's right here. Go and try it. He was trying it. I'm sorry.
I knew it.
Holy shit, it would turn us!
Down.
Staff Sergeant Mack, the board has reviewed your 2-year covert op inside Omaha and its campus colony.
2 years?
I think your mother's lying. I think you're lying. Did you manipulate Hope into lying too?
And Iris and Felix will be too. Probably.
They trusted you. They were innocents.
It's not even that much they took, but... I mean, I would also chase them because of my pride, I think. Like, you don't just steal from me. Oh, that's a trick from that telltale.
Just be glad you're in here studying decay and not out there living it.
It'd be so fucking weird to, like, after all you've been through.
One day of... Yeah, I was just thinking that if fermentation can make an awesome bottle of vodka, then there has to be more good that can come out of it. Why focus on the negative when there's also some positives?
two molecules of CO2.
I really don't understand shit of what they're saying.
Maybe the two of you should put your heads together. It's divergent thinking like yours that makes this place what it is.
Are you busy later?
Why? You want to debate my plans too?
Dessert. Hey, got word we were getting the rest of the day off in honor of Omaha. A few of us were gonna get together later, take our minds off things. Sub-basement directly under Lab H, in case you change your mind.
It must feel so wrong for her, like... these children are just, like, remembering Omaha, and she's actually from there, and... they're just gonna get together and chill, you know? I don't know, it just feels wrong.
What?
Kill. Did these guys did that as well? What the fuck? I didn't expect them to save them. And they did so much work to make that. Well, he has this cool jacket, so no worries. Oh, but did they make that as well, or did they just do that with dead walkers? Because I thought it were just dead walkers. Oh, they think he's bitten.
You got bit!
No! Get to him! I'm not bit, look! Industrial corduroy.
I mean, we all made fun of him, but it works.
What?
He finally had a good reason to wear it.
Why should he know?
Yeah, I thought so.
Nothing much in my calendar.
Is that really the same jacket? Because it suddenly looks very clean. Oh, now they're going to do that. That is so gross. They're just looking at each other like, what the fuck is happening?
Talk to Huck.
Wait, what did she say?
Nothing.
Well, who else are you talking to?
She's threatening you?
No,
did she do something that I
no,
listened
Dad,
to?
No, Dad, can you just trust me? Please?
To those who are fighting to survive in this world, remember.
Oh, they're actually remembering them. And she actually went. I thought they were just going to get together, have a party, because they had a free day.
Can I show you around?
Why does everyone want to show her around? Oh, so now they're teaming up with them. Oh no, okay. Thought they were just teaming up.
What kind of cult shit was that?
Ooh.
What? They're dropping them off there.
And then I had to calculate the distance between all the holes on the game board by hand because we don't have a CNC machine. And then I scavenged some PVC pipe. There's a lot more to it, but I've been talking a lot.
They're really all nerds, right?
Yeah, I did well on a bunch of tests and ended up here from the CR.
And you're okay with being away from your family for like ever?
All of us from the CR get to go home for 2 weeks every year.
Great.
Yeah. Getting to learn from people like your dad and Dr. Ellis. It's a real honor.
Okay, so these kids are actually selected for their brains, and then when you're really smart, you get to go there and you get to learn how to get rid of walkers.
Wanted me to go to the military
route. The virus.
Stuff we're learning here is going to unlock the future.
Because I was already wondering, like, those kids who are working at the what Silas was doing. Why do they have so much trouble getting in there while they want that? But now I get it. I really, really wonder what they're doing.
Elton, Percy, we're here.
So that's their community?
Right, I never told you mine.
You did.
I still don't understand.
Yeah, I already thought it was the same community.
Yeah, I thought I was still.
Same horse you happen to find.
Wait, so you two knew the entire time?
Our mom runs this place.
Oh!
We were just gonna bring you here, but when Percy tried to steal from us, we decided to have some fun.
So they were actually just looking for them.
Where's Hope?
Hope's playing game.
Blindfold.
Someone handing a blindfold.
Can't beat that.
It must be so fucked up. Everyone is just having fun and you just went through that. And now her sister and Felix aren't there, and the other ones.
I need you to take me to Iris and Felix.
But she also doesn't know where they are, right?
Go tomorrow.
For real?
Talk to him and take it from there. It's one day.
I mean, it's already been days, so...
The whole city of people got wiped out.
Okay, also good point.
I told you, kid. The world's a damn shit show. You either accept it or you die.
Weird way of showing... the conversation that just happened.
You're here first. Screw the agreement.
I'm a simple guy. I'm definitely overdressed.
But Hope wants to go right now. She's going?
Hey, what's going on?
I'm almost gone. I had to do some things too.
And now she has to fix them.
Dennis, I need you to give me the keys and I need you to not ask me why.
Right now I want to say poor guy, but... we don't know what he did, so maybe if we know what he did, I'll be like, dude, don't ever go back to him.
Classified business for 10 current Cooper.
She's an inspiration.
Yes, she is.
Come on, just let her go. The fact that it's already so hard to even get out of that community. Like, it's kind of prison, but a nice prison because out there it's worse. But if you want to leave, you can leave, basically.
That's Verite. The artist who made it died at the start.
Mm. Oh, now I get it. They were making those flower walkers, and I was like, oh, some crazy artists are doing that. But they are actually part of the artist group. Why didn't I think of that?
Empties? You think they're acting? We call them vessels.
Everyone has another name for them.
What about the flowers?
That's just my little personal touch.
Ah.
A little...
Gonna get my tucky stitch back?
We'll see.
Oh yeah, they went on some weird date, right?
You seem different.
I gotta say, she does indeed seem different. And less annoying, because in the previous season she was so freaking annoying. I remember that now. That's the reason I didn't really like her, but we haven't seen much of her right now, so I can't really say a lot about that.
I never got a chance to thank you for that night.
Was it anything?
You cut up your art box. It was.
Should have been there.
You're here now.
I wonder if they're ever going to get to the CM,
what?
Or what it's called. They're gonna hate them. These people, they already hate Huck. They know what Huck did. So how are they going to keep it a secret there? I don't think how this is gonna work. Oh god. It's Hope and Huck? Okay, yeah! The moment she sees it's Hope, she's just gonna run up to them. Or not. Oh shit, this is what I meant. Oh, that was it already. Oh shit! Damn! Looks very exciting. And I gotta say, I really liked this episode. I really did. And this is like... well, in the previous season, there were some likable episodes. It just never... it was never really good. And I think, honestly think, the Walking Dead World Beyond storyline is great. I think also the betrayal from Huck and the elements they put into that. And I think the story is good. But they just... sometimes make the episodes in a very boring way, and then I'm just not very excited about it. But I gotta say, I really liked this episode and I was really into it. And when it's finished, I was like, oh, did it finish already? I mean, that's a good sign, right? So I really enjoyed this episode. I think it was really nice to have Percy and Elton back, and for them to reunite with Iris, because I mean, if they would have, like, if everyone would have been separated for the entire season and then to find each other at the end again, just like the last season, I don't think I would have liked that. I think that also would have been kind of boring. It's the third episode now, so it was time for some people to reunite. And now Hope is also there, and we just saw that in the next episode. Yeah, they're going to talk to each other, some of them. And Percy wanting to kill Hug. I mean, I get it. She killed his uncle and she tried to kill him. Shot him. She actually thought she killed him, probably. She probably doesn't know he's alive. Or did she? I'm not sure now. I believe she doesn't. I think she doesn't know right now that they know, because she thinks Percy's dead, so he never could have told them, you know. So I don't think she sees any threat right now. She just thinks, okay, I'm going to get Felix and Iris. They have no idea what happened in their home and what I did. So she probably thinks it's all good, but that's gonna change in the next episode. Honestly, my compliments for this episode. I was really afraid we were gonna get another really boring episode, but this one was quite exciting. Also, Hope's storyline was interesting, and I kind of start to understand a little better what this whole thing is about. I already got that they were doing this research to like get rid of the virus and stuff, but now to actually see also some of those other children and see their school and actually realize, oh, these are all just kids who are really smart, who are kind of selected to continue this research one day, and they get lessons there and stuff. So that's interesting to see, and I think the thing they're doing there is really interesting. I mean, maybe these people are the only people in the entire world that are actually looking for a cure, and they still have that kind of hope, which a lot of people have already lost. I mean, in the previous episode, I believe, I also said, okay, at this point, I would have just accepted it already. I think I kind of already accepted it while watching The Walking Dead itself. In the second episode, they got in that lab. And I really hoped they were going to find a cure. And then we had, what was his name? Eugene. Then we had Eugene, who was so determined that he was lying, but he made us believe for a while that he knew some kind of cure and that he was a researcher and shit. And up to that point, I always had some hope that one day we would find a cure. But I think after, maybe even before, but after the fourth or fifth season, I don't know when the thing with Eugene was, I believe fourth or fifth season. But after that, I just lost hope. I was like, okay, you live in that world, you just accept it, you fight walkers. When you get across time, you try to keep your community alive. That's just it, you know. But now to actually see that a community is actually doing this, that there's this lab who is trying to find a cure, I think that's refreshing. And I didn't really... I think that's also the reason I said that in the last episode. Like, why not just accept it? Well, it just kind of shocked me that they were actually looking for a cure. Like, are people still doing that, you know? Yeah, the things they're doing beside that just aren't very good. Killing entire communities and stuff like that. There are just a lot of things that don't really make sense why they do it. Or, yeah, I don't really see the reason to kill an entire community, to be honest. But they must have their good reasons, and we're probably going to find out this season. But yeah, I think the show has some really interesting elements, and for that reason, I'm also kind of glad I am watching it, and that, well, after the season, I've just seen it, you know, just for the information. It's just, it's a bit of a slow burn, you know. The episodes go very slow, and like I said, the story is quite good, but some episodes are just slow, and like, slow in a way that they get boring. But not all episodes, okay? I'm not trying to hate on the show. I never try to hate on the show. I'm like one of the few people who's actually still giving it a chance and who keeps giving it a chance. Like, after the two episodes I watched last week, the first two from the season, I was like, I really don't know why I'm still giving this show a chance. Why am I doing it, you know? But now I'm just like, yeah. I'm glad I keep giving it chances, because the story is quite interesting, and if this is the last season, why not? Anyway, I hope you like my reaction. Let me know what you thought of the episode. And then that was it. Leave a like, subscribe, and then I hope to see you next week. Bye!